They're calling this a significant improvement in civil aviation, a device that can automatically land a plane at an airport.
Stop the airplane on the runway, and with the propeller-driven airplanes, even shut down the engine so that the occupants can safely get out of the aircraft.
Technology to overcome a disabled pilot or passengers. Years ago, pro golfer Payne Stewart and others died when their plane depressurized. And this is beyond automatic pilots and auto descents.
The emergency Autoland system is controlling all flight functions. You won't need to do anything.
For emergencies, and if everybody in the plane is out, then the device sends out a digital and radio distress signal.
Hey, this aircraft, we're in a Mayday type situation. This is what we're gonna do.
So air controllers can clear the way. Just takes pushing a button, or it senses a lack of activity. It won the Collier Award. And this Collier Award is for advancements in aviation, and it is so prestigious and so difficult to win that even Charles Lindbergh did not win it for his transatlantic flight. That year, Charles Lawrence won it for inventing the radial air-cooled plane engine. Orville Wright has won this, Apollo 11, and the inventors of GPS. Piper is installing it in their planes now, Garmin's automatic plane landing system. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.